A pound is the worst thing to ship because you got to pay $8 to ship it. So it's always best the 3 pounds and over. Like even the 2 pounders, because you can get the 2 pounders and it's going to still be around $9, just depending on where you're going with it. That's why I always tell people that like your region area is always a good thing, because you can get it to them quick as possible, and also it's cheaper for you.